Yeah, you are welcome to Libelem Department of Artistic Exhibition here in the Southwest Regional Culture. I am by name Fosong Fidelis Jung. Artistically, I'm called Daista Prime. I from Wabani Subdivision, particularly in Folipi Village, but I resident in Menji Fontem Subdivision. I'm a student offering sociology in the University of Chang. I came here to exhibit with my fellow artistic here in the Southwest Cultural Festival under printing, under designs and drawings, and why not painting. So you are welcome. So as you can see, we are all in Cameroon. First of all, from the head of what I'm presenting here, we have exhibition on printing, painting, drawing and designs. If you can see from this diagram, first of all, we have the Holy Trinity and the family, which means God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. So this is a diagram representing Christianity and how Christianity ought to be in the family. So the explanation of the diagram is that with God the Father, that is God the Father having three branches as a Son, as the Father and the Holy Spirit. God as a Father. So if you are a father in the family, you have to be responsible for the various things. Seek God's power, care and protection, provision of educational needs, provision of social financial wants, provision of moral ethics. As a son in the family, we have to fear God and put him first, respect your mother and father, and we have to study well. When it leads to the Holy Spirit, now we now attribute it to the social relation that exists in every family. And even in the Christianity world, this is the Holy Spirit. When it reaches eternity level, now the Holy Spirit now is now descending down and to give inspiration, to give wisdom, to give reconciliation, to give deliverance, to give knowledge, and to give salvation. So at the root of the diagram, we have the human world. So when you are being judged well, then you will be resurrected to heaven. And if you are being judged bad, you are therefore condemned to the lake of fire. So it's left for every human being to decide. Coming into the field of printing, I do things like banners. I was the one who exhibited for Libelem under the Ministry of Small and Medium-Sized Enterprise Social Economy. So this was a team that we exhibited on it, that I hope every youth should take note of this particular team. Handicraft, the dawn of emergence, tech and challenges towards job creation and poverty alleviation. Meaning that it is not only the government going to employ us, but with our handicraft activities, we can be employed within our handwork. Here we have the African diplomatic models. African diplomatic models, that is those models that we ought to copy their example in Africa in order to achieve the United States of Africa, which is the dream of every person. We have Helen Johnson, the only female president of Africa. We have Gaddafi, the one who stood strongly behind the United States of Africa. We have Kwame Nkrumah, the one who said that the independence of Ghana is meaningless, except it has been extended to other African countries. We have Nelson Mandela, and here is in the middle is I, myself, that I am admiring these people. There's also said the beauty of a woman depends on the head. These are the head that every African woman, every Cameroon woman would like to have one of these heads in order to ensure her beauties. With the tricots I am printing, it carries good messages. Here the tricots I am presenting carries good messages, showing that we should not just wear clothes of any type of things written on it. We should wear clothes that carries messages of good impact to the society. For here we can read Cameroon Nafor before. Here we can read, let's unite behind the emergence Cameroon by 2035. And here we can read, it's time for Africa. Concerning painting, I painted a stick here, a walking stick that carries a message. Let me go. Peace, Nade, answer. So that this stick is coming as the third leg of every human being that usually leads and remains behind. So if it carried peace, therefore every human being has to be with peace. Here is also bamboo works that signifying the cross of Calvary where Jesus Christ was crucified. Here we have strategic letters of the alphabet. We have A, E, I, O, U, W, Y with correspondent figures after it. What it means was that In the days of standard, people use these particular letters of alphabet for secret communication that understands among themselves. If I understand this language, if I can write a letter using this secret communication, matching with figures and give you, if you don't understand it, you are not going to read it. For example, Southwest Cultural Festival. What is a translation using this particular secret communication language? We have Southwest. Now, where W stands for six, W stands for six. Then now this is where the six is, and this cultural festival matching according to the letters and figures above. Southwest Cultural Festival. So I also have traditional caps, especially for the Wabani tradition, where chiefs usually put it on. Traditional cups that we use to drink palm wine, and traditional bangles that they usually put in the legs of all the women of chiefs, who usually signify that they are from the royal family. Meanwhile, I also, a part of my work, I also do music as part of my work, that I have my cassette here, both in traditional reading and modern reading, in the dialects, in French, and also in English. And the title of the album is Levez-vous, Let Everybody Rise Up in Cameroon. So that is what I am doing for the moment. So once more, you are welcome to the Southwest Regional Culture.
Thank you. I'm called Mr. Ajong Shwaibu Belu, coming directly from Wabane, Libelem Division, precisely. I've been here since the launching of Southwest Cultural Festival. And what I've witnessed here is a great show because it calls for tranquility, peace, and unity within us. As an elite, I've realized much concern about this. I've learned much. This is my first time maybe witnessing this, and it geared towards what development, so that to encourage each and everybody who is maybe a child, maybe any person who is considered to be a child from Southwest, need to maybe apprehend, more knowledgeable to understand what this cultural festival is all about. And looking at what my junior man Foso has maybe they are demonstrated here, it's a great show. It's so philosophical because it called for unity and equally for young guys to demonstrate mostly on what artifact, we call it at artistical stage of life, which is more of communalistic lifestyle, living together, collective, and same time projecting the image of our own people in Southwest. Where I'm coming from, Liberia, we have been maybe enjoying ourselves the facility of culture. We have maybe our common language that we always maybe exhibit. We have our common, maybe in Liberia, they will have two or maybe clan. We have and Mundani, and Mundani is originated from Witikum, while that of Nwe is from Western region precisely. So where we are projecting the image of our Liberian people in Southwest region. And it's a great show as all of us are here to project nothing but Liberian people in Southwest region from this festival. And I will still maybe move forward to encourage each and everybody who is a youth that these things call for unity and same time to brainstorm. Looking at that, it may be bring us maybe some unity and equally some philosophical show at the level of who is to maybe to interact at the level of interaction, bringing people together so that they can exhibit or maybe to test out their origin, where they are coming from. And most often we equally have the idea of communalist lifestyle, where we need to trace out the origin of each and everybody. Like in our own, maybe my own place in Wabani, you realize the youth are more inspired and they need maybe to be inspired by situation like this, event like this. My phone, the phone of Bambu, His Royal Highness, have been here since on the field of launching, and you may be encouraging us as we have been here to exhibit maybe or maybe our feeling from each other, and equally those that are maybe the youth are from Buya coming maybe to support us from maybe to project the email of Liberlem in which they won. We call it the Injang. I really encourage them because they have done their best and played their remarkable role in attempt to project the image of Wabane precisely in Liberlem division. And that is what we are supposed to do, because in bargaining or maybe development, it call for unity, tribalistic feeling from each other, and equally communalistic way of doing it. Jilo Nyerere reshape it. That working together, living together, collective action goes toward development. And this is exactly what we are supposed to practice. I thank you so much for giving me that ample opportunity. I'll use that to encourage each and every youth to always attend this great show as what maybe the aesthetical stage of life, or maybe we'll call it living together, working together, collective aspect, which is festival, Southwest Festival. Next time, I wish that it should even be in Libya, so that my youth from Wabane, from Alo, from Minji, precisely, they have to enjoy, maybe participate with their talent, maybe reshaped by God. Thank you very much.